Three people are recovering this morning after a car crash. According to Idaho State Police, the accident happened yesterday just before 1 p.m. at the intersection of Powerline Road and Deer Flat Road. A Camry driven by a 73-year-old woman with an 88-year-old passenger pulled into the intersection when the car was hit by a truck. Now, both drivers and the passenger were taken to a local hospital. ISP is still investigating what happened there.